You like
gummy bear?
They're okay.
Their early work was a little too new wave for my taste.
I Am Your Gummy Bear released in 2007.
I think they really came into their own, commercially and artistically.
The whole album has a clear, crisp sound and a new sheen of consummate professionalism that really gives the songs a big boost.
He has been compared to Crazy Frog, but I think Gummy Bear is a more funnier sense of humor.
Hey, Albert's Dream.
Yes, Alan?
Why are there copies of the style section all over the place? Do you have a dog? A little chow or something?
No, Alan.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is.
In 2007, Gummy Bear released this, I Am Your Gummy Bear, their most accomplished album.
Undisputed masterpieces.
Gummy Bear.
The song's so catchy, most people probably don't listen to the lyrics, but they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of friends, it's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul!
Oh, I'm